Miss World Manushi Chhillar says that as someone who is living up to a lot of expectations, she didn't feel scared about being compared to successful Bollywood star Kareena Kapoor Khan. Manushi was on Thursday at an event where she was announced the brand ambassador of Malabar Gold and Diamonds. The Haryana-born beauty queen was asked about being compared to the brand's other face, Kareena. She said,
"I know that people expect a lot because they have had people like Tamanna Bhatia and Kareena Kapoor Khan. So there are a lot of expectations, but I think for a girl who's already living up to a lot of expectations, I was not very scared. There's more of excitement than nervousness. And like I said, they're different areas. What she has been doing, which she will keep doing, is quite different. And the line of jewelry that I am endorsing is, again, very different."
On her debuting in Bollywood, Manushi said,
"Film jaisa ek bada project abhi lena, thoda sa, it's quite dicey. You know, kyunki you have 1 year when you know all you have to do is be a good Miss World, and I want to do justice to the title that has been given to me. Isliye abhi to maine tabhi us waqt bhi maine filmon ke bare mein kuch bola nahi aur abhi bhi main kuch nahi bolungi kyunki right now my focus is completely on different things. Aisa nahi hai ki main sochti hu ki ye main shayad na karu ya main mujhe nahi karna chahiye. I think movies are amazing and we've had great actors to be a part of that kind of a pool. I think it's an honor for anyone. But abhi main uske bare mein soch nahi rahi hu, isliye main aapko bata nahi sakti indefinite what is the plan."
Manushi is currently traveling from city to city in India and abroad to spread awareness about women's hygiene under the Beauty with Purpose campaign.